All right, let's do some more Baldur's Gate 2, but before I do that, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, all that stuff to everyone. So let's continue on with our quest. Switch back to the graveyard we go. Oh, and one more thing, this is going to be a 3-hour stream today, so... Where am I going? Graveyard's right there. It's done. So now, where was this child at? Around here somewhere. Unless he comes out at night. Let me take a look. So she has it. All right. Hey, you look like you're a bit important. Looks like you're a bit tough and such. You got any special things you need taken care of? No, no, forgot anything. Good day to you, sir. I don't know what you're talking. I didn't do anything wrong. I'm just a simple gravekeeper. Ain't no crime here. Oh, this is getting complicated. I didn't do anything, almost nothing. He would have killed me if I hadn't helped. I don't know nothing. I just let them bury what they want when I fill in the graves. It's a man in red, what I see. He's the one. He pays gold, and I turn my head. You want him. I don't know where he is. He comes here. Look, I help you. I think I see him sometimes by Bridge District. There, I help you. You're not going to tell anyone, are you? Are you? No, gotta run, gotta get away. Okay, so I gotta go to the Bridge District for that. But I wonder where this child is. Spirit child. Hmm. Okay, so we found the exit. Excuse me, friend. Jeeves has passed away, and Arthur here is getting quite misty.
No time to chit-chat.
Alas, poor Jeeves. I knew him well, dear. He was a most excellent butler. Not at all like Gestev's butler. What was his name? Jeeves, dear. Ah, yes, Jeeves. Our Jeeves was a much finer butler than their Jeeves. And the carriage driver, Anthony... No, don't get me started. Don't get excited, dear. You hard shouldn't have to put up with such poor service. Try not to think about it. Now, the quality of his toadying was severely lacking. Not like old Jeeves here. He was the most obsequious groveler that I've ever had the pleasure of being fawned over by. We should get back there. The new Jeeves is waiting with lunch. Let us stay a few more minutes more. Old Jeevesy would have wanted it that way. Weird. Okay, so it's another entry point to the lower tombs. So I think the only thing I'm thinking of is maybe this child comes out at night. Oh yeah, that's right. Gotta go find Galen Bale.
This light makes your hair look really pretty, Jira.
Don't be a fool. It does nothing of the sort.
Go back to the promenade. Maybe he's got something to use.
You'll find no better prices in our. I guarantee it.
Thank you. lost your artwork. I forget where Galen's located. It's embarrassing. I was in the same district as where I'm supposed to go, alright. That's what this dude has to say. Crazy Calvin?
I just came here to find some turnips, I swear.
Give me some turnips. Well, if it must be done.
Greetings. I am Edwin Odesseron. You simians may refer to me merely as Sir, if you prefer a less syllable intensive workout.
Hear me. It seems my prowess as a mage has captured the eye of the Cowled Wizards. I'm certainly envious, though their actions are not fitting tribute. They have dispatched an agent to investigate my activities, something I don't appreciate. This insult must be punished by killing the Cowled Agent. Rhaeg Gethryst is his name. His house is a gray three-story behind a fence along the western wall of the Docks District. If he is home, his door will be open. When you find Rhaeg Gethryst, kill him. Question him beforehand if you like. Any insight to the Cowled Wizards is useful. A little torture should soften him. Good. Don't linger about it then. Get going. Motivating these slots is like pulling teeth. Want to kill someone because he tells Sif this doesn't feel right? We're not really going to do this, are we?
I'm waiting. It's probably best left to me.
I don't know, as much as I really like Airy, she is starting to get on my nerves a little bit.
I hope this is worth it. I'll see to it.
It's so cloudy.
safe. All right,
Galen, where are you? Unless you're back in the basement. Unless Galen is back at the Shadow Thieves Guild. Because I think I only encountered him maybe a couple times, but I don't remember where he's at exactly. Pirate, sail the exotic mansion routes to the west. Retired after I met the wee beastie now mounted over me bed. Maybe more proper to be calling me THE Thumb. Thumb alone just don't be sound right. Named after the hook there, naturally. Well, call me an idiot, but I always thought I had myself a tavern here. Got some rooms up there if you need. Beat sleeping it off in the street. Wouldn't we all, mate? I'd be having a all fine sort of mean nail. And if I end up having to toss you in my room upstairs, it costs you extra. Well, I really don't need rest right now. I'm trying to find where Galen is at. I'm guessing he's the bouncer of sorts. So that's Gethryth's home. We'll worry about that later. Last time we killed everyone here.
Thank you. Yeah, like I said before, I'm gonna have to go back and look at this, because I'm having an extremely hard time trying to remember where Galen Bale is at. He lives in the slums district. That explains it. I've been wasting my time looking, going to the wrong place. Go figure. Well, like I've said before in previous streams, sometimes it's better to admit, it's better to tell the truth about being stupid than lie about being smart. And I think there's one other thing I have to do in the slums district as well, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, so where's this house at? Right there. Alright, Galen, time to get that key. Identify stuff. She can. No? No? Well, I suppose it doesn't really matter here. I should have guessed there'd be traps here. Oh, there was a trap there.
I shall follow your strength.
It's cloudy, but I will try.
She leveled up, very nice. Oh, cool. Now she can pick another item. I'm gonna give her a single weapon style. And plus 25 more points. I think Detect Illusion would be best. Yeah.
I hope this is worth it. I'll see to it. I carry too much as it is. Your item's on the ground.
I can't carry more.
Okay, so that takes care of that. Okay. All right, anyways. Oh yeah, there's this door here. Bingo.
I wish to apologize.
Certainly make fun if you wish, but you do not deserve my insult. You are the only surfacer who has treated me fairly and not demanded something in return. You are not too bad to travel. For a lovely male, that is. Yes, let us continue on our way then.
Cleric will turn on dead if idle. Weird. She's also a mage too, that's right.
advised gather your party before venturing forth. No one.
One-way door. Turtles, disable the guillotines. I need to come through. Not good.
Oh.
flippin' believable. I have to start all the way back here? That's incredibly stupid. I can't believe I have to start all the way this far back. That's unreal.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh, no, wait. No, everything is correct here. I was thinking of something entirely different. I don't know why.
I'll see to it.
You've been sent by Bodhi, haven't you? Kill that cursed torturer and free me. Booter has the keys. I'll turn everything on now. Okay, so we gotta go find this Booter fella.
I hope this is worth it.
And don't worry, dude. We'll get you free.
They crusted all this well.
I can't believe the fools let you through. Oh well, if it takes a torturer to kill you, then so be it.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
No one crosses the shadow of the
The practice of magic without a license is forbidden in the city of Atkatla. You shall receive one warning only, but the spellcasting will result in your death. As I said, those who are not called wizards or are without a proper approved license may not practice magic in this city. Licenses are subject to the approval of the Cowled Wizards, provided you are a responsible and sane practitioner. Seek a representative of ours in the Council of Six building in the government district, if you wish. Continue to use magic without approval, and you will be labeled a deviant and dealt with appropriately. Fail to heed this warning at your own peril.
Gee, what a swell guy.
Party before venturing forth.
It's probably best left to me.
Miss Madame,
Something is wrong here.
Thank you.
I am not going through this all again. Just getting through all this. Okay, as soon as we're done with this here, we'll, Alright, I think that's good enough. What we keep stepping on. Alright, it's done. What is everybody doing? I gotta swear the navigation in this game. Well, like I said, it was a problem in both Icewind Dale and the first Baldur's Gate. Well, everyone just please get out of my way. Jesus Christ.
I'll say to it.
Praise Mask. Thank you for freeing me. My former guild isn't as friendly as I hoped it would be.
I am, and well met. I used to be a shadow thief until Bodhi recruited me. My loyalty only goes as far as the power of my employer goes. Bodhi has sent you to kill Arma. Answer the sanctuary is protected by two magical doors. They can neither be picked nor bashed. You shall have to find a button for the first key. Button for the first and key for the second. The button can be found somewhere to the north, at the end of a heavily trapped hallway. As to the key, I know not where it is, but I do know that Aaron's most trusted advisor is a wizard called Haz. He might have key pieces in the compound. I think we killed him by accident. I am somewhat worse for wear, so I shall have to take my leave of you. Best of luck, and thanks for saving me.
It's done. Let's do this. Quick and pain.
My father, I will do what I must. I don't like the looks of this.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Are you freaking kidding me? I am really starting to lose my patience now. My God. I am really starting to lose my patience. Go through all this again. Alright, you know what? I've had just about enough. Just let's get through this part and then we'll move on.
If it must be done.
I really want to get this done. Like I said, I've had just about enough. Again.
Let's do this.
What's the tomb I gotta go to? Dragomir. Alright. Probably as soon as we're done with this, we'll just do this right away. Go to Dragomir. Alright.
Who worried you off? My words were for him, Drow.
Keep going.
You shall know I am addressing you if I spit in your direction.
Get through this and we'll move on. That's really strange that only I can perform certain tasks. I guess I just want to get this done and we'll move on. Where did I see this stuff? Where? There we go.
I'll see to it.
Yourself over to me. I'm afraid your mistress Bodhi shall have to remain in her graveyard. Your invasion shall end here, and her plans with it. Let's just get this done. Wow. I think this is good enough here.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. It must be done.
This is the place, the tomb of Dragomir. Did it before? I don't remember.
Here.
I must enter. Treasure is still here.
So it looks like there's a skeleton we have to make. My weapon's the only one that does any damage. Here lies Dragomir the Elder.
It's done.
More of these guys? Again, back to this. Like I said, that's just about enough.
Let's do this quick as possible. Let's do this quick as
possible. No, this is wrong. Sleeper is valuable beyond price.
No, this is fine because she's not a spellcaster.
If it must be done.
I wonder if these skulls have some sort of relevance to what's up ahead. And hex, I wasn't very specific on which tomb I was supposed to enter. On your guard, human. Okay, so I guess it's just the five of us then. Alright. So, this is where things get far more interesting.
Erevan's name, it shall be done.
Give me some drink if it must be done.
Glad to be of assistance. Always willing to try.
I shall follow your strength.
I know at some point we're going to have to restock. She says I have to go back to the entrance. This way.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Hey, not a concern. I hope this is worth it.
I wonder where this entrance is. What did she say? She said it was near the entrance? So I think we have to go back to Dragomir's tomb itself? Oh, wait a minute, here it is. Unless we're going in the wrong way. This doesn't do anything.
I'm worried it's probably best left to me.
So, where are we supposed to go from here? So yeah, the door is sealed, but... Where is this entrance at?
I carry too much as it is. Your item's on the ground. I hope this is worth it. I'll see.
Yeah, about that. Oh, this way. Here we go. I see it now. Here we go. I was fortunate enough to get that oak stake.
I can't carry.
I wonder what's up with these incomplete skulls. Stunned.
I'm there. Your blood is rather inviting.
What is this I see before me? Are you a real man, or does my mind play tricks on me? Why have you come to my doom? Hexat! How many more fools will you sacrifice before you realize you will never escape this place?
Never is a long time, Dragomir.
Christ! Ah, Jesus. Should've known this was gonna happen.
I'll see to it. It's done.
I don't have the rod? Oh, wait, I do. So how am I supposed to use the stake? You know what? Hold on. But any vampires rest? Yeah, we all know that. So, what's the story with the okay, so Dragomir isn't a vampire. Thought he was. Nope. I was wrong. Well, anyways, let's... Man, there was a trap here just a moment ago. Where is it?
It's so
best.
I am willing.
It's probably best left to me. Your blood is rather inviting.
Never is a long time, Dragomir.
Oh, we've been assaulting
nothing.
Something is wrong here.
Something is wrong here.
Jesus Christ. Alright, you know what? Like, before? No. Friggin' time. This had better be worth it. Because if it isn't... What's that all about?
Good to finally meet you. I am Hexak. Try and keep up. A pawn in a game I've been playing a long, long time. The sacrifice was unfortunate, but necessary. Everything's a game. Then let's talk no more about it. I'll meet you at the Copper Coronet in 2 hours. I can't be held responsible for promises made by other people using my name.
So wait, who's this hex at now? I mean, I grew so attached to the other, This is just getting weirder beyond words.
I carry too much as it is. Your item's on the ground.
I'm not accustomed to such loads. I've had to drop something.
No, I can't carry anymore. Oh, I'm sorry, I dropped something.
Too much in my pack as it is. You'll have to pick that up off the ground.
Maybe these skulls we can probably get rid of, because I don't think they have any value. This, as far as I know.
I will carry no more. You may scrounge for what I've dropped upon the ground.
Yeah, I think the skulls here really don't provide value. So...
Yes.
I'm waiting, it's done.
Okay, so she wants us to meet in 2 hours. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh yeah. Turn this off because we don't need this anymore. So who is she? Neutral evil. Huh. So I'm gonna take a good look at her and see what she's good at. Oh, but she doesn't have much use for a bow, though. Well, I guess number 4's got her lucky day. Maybe not. Okay, so she would need a short sword. So what is she proficient with again? A short sword. Okay, so she isn't much for ranged weapons, which is kind of sad, actually. Level up. Ooh, looks like I might get a... I guess just for grins, giggles, and curiosity, I guess we could make her a short bow, you know? Looks like I'll be getting my wish after all.
I have a favor I must ask you. I need you to hold on to this for me. This was Dragomir's secret weapon. A way to easily transport his coffin wherever he traveled. You should be. My life is literally in your hands now.
I carry too much as it is. Your item's on the ground.
Dragomir's respite. Here it is. So what does this thing do? This is the benefit of holding belonging to Dragomir the Warlord, a powerful vampire, and it's endless. I wonder if I'm ever to open it up here. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Cannot be removed.
I hope this is worth it.
Okay, looks like I'm not getting anywhere here. Reload for the trillionth time. So aggravating.
I'll see to it.
It is done.
Not to do that again. So I guess the skulls really aren't worth value here, so we can probably just drop them. Just get this done and over with. Again.
Your blood is rather inviting.
Never is a long time.
Algernon! Take the life she gave!
Now let's just get this done. Okay, alright, that takes care of that.
It's probably best left to me. I care.
Clara, this is the only way. to finally meet you. I am Hexep. Try and keep up. A pawn in everything, and let's talk no more about it. I'll be disappointed.
Someone's getting an
two-less hours. I'm not accustomed to such loads. I've had to drop something.
All right, let's get out of here.
Not a concern.
Again.
Give me some direction.
Slowing her down. There we go.
I'm waiting. I'll see to it.
Where is it? Give it to me. Ah, it's nothing. Fine. Have your right. If Els waited this long, another few hours won't hurt him. favor I must ask. I need you to hold on to this. This was Drago. You should be. My life is literally...
Alright, this time around, we're not going to open it. We're just going to leave everything as is. Oof. Let's get this iron rod. Let's get out of here. So who's got the sack this time? Oh, I still have it. This anymore. We're out of here. Oh, thank God. Spent enough time here as is. Well, anyways, a cup of coronet, if what she wants is, I guess, what she's gonna get. This way. And I got the achievement called Best Friends. Interesting. I'll look into it later. Okay, so she's looking for someone named Els. That she's seeking. Needs to be done here. Else. Unless. Unless it's already been done. I don't know, it's very hard to say.
Rumor! Rumor!
Darling?
Don't you darling me! You will come home with me this very instant!
Yes, dear.
No, you can't have him. He's mine.
Well, that was interesting to say the least. She didn't have much to begin with, so. Anyways, I wonder who this Els person is that, Hex. That she's referring to. Who is she? Or he, or whatever. Hmm. And that's the Kappa Coronet, too. Unless we might have met him already?
Shall we reform as a group? I would enjoy your company on the road once more.
Hmm. Because who's this Els person that she's referring to? Who is she, or he, or there, whatever? I think I might have to play the waiting game on this one a little while longer. So, on that note, back to the graveyard. I could go to the promenade and start selling some of this stuff here and get some of that money back.
Watch yourself for not walking in there!
It's done.
Ring of lockpicks, eh? Ooh.
I'm there.
Now, I know someone sells specialty arrows, but who? Is that the Adventurer's Mart? Because I have 24,000 gold in my inventory right now. And like I said, I can always go back and do a... No, this is not the place. Oh, I thought these were spells. All right, never mind. That I can learn. And I guess not, they're just simple scrolls. Oh yeah, back to the graveyard and get Bodhi's services. Huh, he calls himself a weaponsmith? And yet he sells art. That makes no sense whatsoever.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You
okay.
Must gather your party before venturing forth. I hope this is worth it.
I guess we go over to the Bridge District.
Suffer.
red.
I know a discerning eye when I see one.
I wonder what a... Oh, that thing's a 200 pounder. Wow. Okay. And no one comes close to carrying that. None of my characters have 300. Huh. I'll have to figure out somewhere how to get this thing to move. Well, there is a way. This. Just until we, just until after we get done with everything else. Alright, so back to the slums.
What is it?
Back to the slums we go.
I'm there.
What am I supposed to return the severed head to? So I gotta go back to the government district. Okay, jeez. All this running around, getting nothing done. Like I said, I'm only doing this until I can get this crazy quest complete. Devastate. Alright, so I gotta go all the way over here.
Hey, not a concern.
In the name of the council, I am here to keep order.
Thank you.
Well, I did not expect to see you back here so soon. Perhaps next time I should request to work only in Bloodforged Meteorite Adamite. Ah, Elitium Ore in its rawest form. Can you feel the primal energy wafting off of it? It practically screams for a firm hand to shape it, mold it, caress it. Dude, you're getting weird. Yes, well, you have met my demands. I will work for your lord and compose a fitting tribute to his glory. Or some such. My muse will decide.
Our business is concluded. The piece will be delivered when it is done.
It's done.
Oh, I do wish these scars would heal. I have a life to continue, and I do not need to be picking at old wounds.
Okay, that takes care of that, so...
Yeah, it must be done.
Okay, so now I gotta go all the way back to the, You know what? Wait. There is something I want to do here since I'm here anyways. Council of Six. About getting a permit to use magic. You know what? I think I'm gonna do exactly just that.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
But the question is, though, he didn't say who to speak to.
I am one of the few who are chosen.
Indeed. Alright, so we can go to the docks district.
It's probably best left to me.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
I'm concerned.
I've nothing of value. Please, let me be.
The Temple District. That's right. Alright, your deed is done, dude. But I'll be back later for that. Let's see here. Well, oh, let's go to the docks, because he has a, that one dude has a house. Right there. May I help you? You're not a friend of the Master's, are you? Oh my, more people looking for Master Cortella, is it? You're not one of those awful wizards, are you? Then I'll answer none of your questions. This whole thing is just terrible. I thought nothing ill of the wizards until they did this to the poor Master. Your deal with the Cow Wizards was just awful. They came here 2 weeks ago demanding to see Master Cortella. I was just shaking in my shoes. I heard him upstairs. He demanded that the Master do something, and he refused. I remember poor Master Cortella was so upset he was shouting, he was. There was a loud crash. Fighting. I was terrified when the wizards came back down the stairs alone. They said Ballad Guy had committed murder and must pay. Master Cortella had slipped away from them. The wizards told me not to say anything, but I am desperate with worry. Do you think the Master is all right? Oh, I don't think that's such a good idea. No. No, I don't think so. Well, the Master has friends amongst the woodsmen and rangers. He was in the scouts, you see, up until a couple of years ago. Very skilled. I don't remember any of his friends specifically. The Cortella family has a poor reputation among the nobles in this town, to tell the truth. The Cortellas have always had a talent for magic. Many dangerous sorcerers in line. A bad thing in Cortella. Not Master Cortella himself, of course. At any rate, I think it's time that you are leaving. A good day and a good business to you, my lord. So he has a cabin in Umar, huh?
It's done.
I can do that.
There.
You are lucky I'm the answer.
If it must be done, it's probably best left to me.
Ha ha ha!
Satan.
I am one of the few who are chosen.
Anybody getting close to leveling up? No one is.
I'm there. If it must be done.
She leveled up. So she learned more spells, huh? And six. Well, fortunately, we're not too far from an inn, so
I hope this is worth it.
This would be a good place to rest. A good place to stop. Alright. I think that is going to do it. Alright. We got a note here. Thank you to those who watched. I will see you all next time.